Okay, so here we have a game made with Pano2VR, and we can play it in English or in German, and then click Start. Now we're told to activate this game by going to the bell tower. On our way up there, I see there's a little info button, and we can look at that. Take a quick look around, and I'm looking for a clue, and it's this here, which is a GPS device. And I just want to quickly read through the directions of the game. And now the game's activated. So we'll look for our first question, which is marked with question marks. Here's one. And I have a multiple choice question. And I don't know the answer to it, but it gives me a clue. And the clue is in the previous panorama. So we'll go back downstairs and pan around. And I notice, there's another question mark here. So let's check that out. What's the color of the bottom of the small bell? I know it's green, and I just won a badge. So I got that right, but let's find our clue. In the past, this rope was used to ring the Christ bell. Great, I know that's the answer to this question. And I got yet another badge. Fantastic. Now, this is another question that I don't know the answer to, but it does give me another clue. It's telling me to go to a different angle. So I go to the next panorama. And when I click this, it reveals an object, which is a dove. And that is the answer to this question. And I get another badge. But what happens if you don't know the answer, if the answer's wrong? Well, nothing really happens. You don't win a badge, but it is keeping score